Alright, EpicVace169 here. Today we're going to be playing more Persona 4 Golden. We're gonna start off to where we last left off. Sorry if I'm stuttering. I try not to do that. But let me make sure the volume is low. Like, very low. Not too low that you can't hear it. Alright. Well, we have nothing else to do but train in the television world or hang out with people. Wait. It's freaking August in Innova right now. Look. August 14th. They should be in school. I mean, maybe it's different in Japan, I'm not sure. But still. Considering the game takes place in Japan, just like all of them. Ayo, let's just take Kanji with us. I mean, we haven't leveled him. Well, we did, but maybe we should take him to a Dachi fight. I'm already spoiling it, am I? Why we take Kanji's. To be honest, I'm really using this one. Alright. What floor are we on? This is like, no wonder they're very easy.
Yikes, it's tough! Go for it! Two remaining!
Here goes! Persona! You're too weak to...
No, we have to go to floor 8. Why are we on floor 1? Or should I say Void Quest Chapter 1, but it's supposed to be. Okay, the sound volume is a little too low. Okay, that's better. Go return, go. I want to go to floor 8. No, floor 8, not floor 1. Fine, we'll stay on floor 1 or something.
Thank you.
Alright.
Careful, it's immune to physical attack.
I'll finish you!
Two enemies down.
Arkin!
Places, everyone. And action!
All hyped up and ready to go!
Oh yeah, we got a Goro M, so we have two of them now.
Keep it up!
Hey, we could probably get to level 60 in this dungeon, or I hope so. But if we do, we're gonna be overpowered.
Good great beat! Go forth! There! Amazing use of those
sensors! She's unreal!
So far!
Am I still recording? I don't want to forget. Nope, I'm still recording. Alright.
Hey, the enemy's weak to fire! It's hot finishing!
Alright. Chest key. Definitely. Also, I got myself a new I got myself a new video editor. It's a free editor. You guys should totally use it. It's called Olive. And you don't have to pay anything. I think. Yeah, it's an open source editor. So they're still developing it. But it's good. So I'm going to use that to edit instead of the usual power director. Because what I had to do previously was transfer the video to my phone. And then edit it on my phone. And then upload it from my phone. Which took so long. And sometimes it wouldn't even edit. It wouldn't even upload, so I would have to move the file from my phone to the computer and then upload it from there. Which took a while, but here I can just directly upload it from the computer.
Steady. Yukiko-senpai beats the enemy.
And it's in 1080. I mean, there's probably 4K now or 8K, but still.
Did that do it?
Well, it's the screen resolution, not really the quality. Okay, let me turn it down. It's probably getting a bit cringy.
The enemy's weak to darkness. It's doomed.
Is it weak? No, I don't think it's weak to fire. Nope, it might be because I...
Two defeated so far!
Out of my sight! I leveled up, didn't you?
Okay, so we're getting beefier and beefier now.
Chie Senpai, you look hurt pretty bad. That one's immune to darkness. Looking sharp, Chie Senpai.
I think we leveled up enough. Let's just get out of here. And yes, it did. I'm sorry, I'm just texting my friend. Anyway, let's just get out of here. Let's just we don't want to save here, but we can just save when we go back to our house. Yep. Okay, so we're just gonna go straight to sleep because we've been in the TV world for quite a while. Of course it does. Well, at least in the original Persona 4, Teddy was actually a human, but in Persona 5, nope. In order to find out if Morgana's gonna turn into a human, you have to get the royal version, apparently. It's male Morgana. Was a crush on Aunt Tamaki. Yep, Morgana's simping for Aunt Tamaki.
Funny, I remember this festival being a lot more crowded. Is it because of the murders?
Yeah, there ain't that many people here this year. Haven't seen the reporters or... Well, it ain't so bad to have thin crowds. What is important right now is that we go get some ikayaki.
Ooh, I want to get some too! Kanji, what's ikayaki? Man, they're late. Why were they meeting up at you?
They'll show up sooner or...
Whoa! He's a...
Sorry we took so long. It took us some time to get
dressed. You have to wrap towels inside so they're not as breezy as everyone. It's kinda hard to walk.
Nana-chan, you look so...
Thank you. How do we look, Senpai? Ooh, that slipped out so naturally. Perhaps you're used to saying...
Kanji, what are you looking away for? Don't tell me... That ain't it!
You're so cute, Kanji.
I'm still recording. Oh, but you can talk.
Hey.
They bought me cotton candy.
Did they now?
Uh-huh.
I'll take care of Nanako from here. It's only a few times.
A couple walking together at a festival. Unused to wearing it, the girl's yukata comes loose.
What kind of...
We gotta go two by two! Rawr!
Two by two?
See, I've been thinking. It's the summer, you're
wearing
yukata,
and we're
at a festival. Oh yeah,
by the way, if you don't know, I got so happy today that I actually got an Oculus Link cable. However, because I can't... Because my adapter hasn't came in yet, I can't actually use it, so I'm just using it to charge it. And I'm back. Sorry, I just gotta get... I just gotta do something on the
it's
side.
Just wrong for
we got something
we
on this one.
Couple up while we're here.
I'm with Teddy. Come on, Senpai. Why wear yukata in the first... So we should... Freezing.
An hour goes by pretty fast, actually.
You got a point, though. Good memories.
You can
what
draw.
What I mean is, count me in.
All right.
No way. I can look at him. It'll be a cinch. Just you watch.
I want Chie-chan and Yuki-chan and...
I ain't joking here.
That's right. How much more... Kanji, this is...
Okay.
Dude, come on, don't... It's the site.
Huh?
Oh, there... I... What?!
I see.
You're so...
We let them decide and this is what we get? What a letdown. Oh well, let's go then.
We fail, huh? An epic fail.
You gotta catch up on my yukata!
just, I kind of wanted you, but there were so many. Well, it's nice that we get to come. Come on, let's go. First, what are you going to wear? Thanks. I might have bigger, bolder plans than you.
This is why she's the Lover's Arcana.
Hmm? Aren't you that girl on...
I get that a lot. A real idol couldn't walk around in public with a boy like this.
Ah, so I got all excited for nothing. Oh well, how about a candied apple then? One for your boyfriend, too!
So people do think you're my boyfriend. What should we do? Want one each? Or do you want to share one? No, that sounds like it'd be really hard to eat.
All us vendors are handing out lottery tickets. You can turn them in for a chance to draw a prize at the Tree over there.
What? That sounds fun. Well then, I want two candied apples.
Coming right up.
Let's go look at the others. Okonomiyaki, huh? When I got one yesterday, it was huge, so... Oh, but today you're here. Let's share one for real this time. I don't have very good memories with fish. I used to have guppies in my room before, but I was too busy to take... Oh, but I'm sure they'll give us a lot...
All right, then, it's...
I wonder what I hope I can get some...
Now, close your eyes. Wow, amazing! Both of you won! The girl got fourth place, so, a selfie.
Wait, my tour costume last year looked like this.
And the boyfriend has six...
We saw a lot. Hey, Senpai, even if you didn't, I'm sure there were girls who were thinking, so, well, see ya.
Wait, they start school in September? The kids, I think, yeah, they do, okay then. Let me know in the comments, Japan starts school in September because it is like August, I guess that's how it's set up, because it takes place in Japan. They're freaking lucky over there though, but still. They don't get to go to school until September. At least I think that's what I'm doing. At least I think that's how it's set up. I'm not sure. We're gonna spend time with you, with Chie. Max out those social links.
Huh?
What's the number at now? Oh, I mean, it went by fast, actually. Oh yeah, let me pick up my phone. Okay, 10%. It Well, that's it for now. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.